Hey, this is Jenny Jones, Digital Growth Hacks Club for your Monday Madness today, your AppSumo Monday Madness. Hey, listen, a lot of tools dropped today, right? But I'm going to concentrate on just a couple that I know that I'm going to take a deeper dive at. If this is your first time to this channel, please go ahead and like and subscribe. You never know what kind of tools I'm going to come up with, I'm going to review, or I'm going to mix together. So I did see, So it's a tool called Evolve Up, a tool called Binder, a tool called Sinum.ai, Legit, and another tool here called, what is this one called? Ask Your Database. That's weird. So Ask Your Database, then a Acumba Mail is back for 2 days. So if you haven't had a chance to pick up a good emailer, Acumba Mail is definitely a good opportunity for you to explore that a little bit more. I think the cost versus what they give you, I think that's pretty good. Another tool called Notch, and then another tool, Notch is for document editor. You can do your contracts and things of that nature. And then another one called Spark Receipt, where you can just make copies of your receipts and or invoices and put them on your phone and then have them go into your accounting software or send over to your CPA. One of the tools I want to concentrate today is a lot of tools that dropped. So we're not going to get distracted. So what I do, and here's what I did. I was like, have I seen this tool before? Or do I already have it in my arsenal? So that's the way I look at the tool. So I don't want you to be overwhelmed when you see these tools. So Notch, email sign, manage contracts. I've seen that before. And actually, I think AppSumo has some first party tools as well as that. Spark Receipt, I'm not interested in, right? And I'm not saying that you wouldn't be. I'm just saying initially my audience, they may not be interested in that. But a tool that kind of caught my eye was Evolve Up. I think it's called Evolve Up. Goes in forms. I already did a massive review on that. That's here. Ends in 7 days. So Evolve Up, I'm definitely going to take a look. I've already pulled that off the shelf. Legit is another one I'm definitely going to look at. I like the way the founder is talking and some of the questions that I've asked. I'm definitely going to take a look at that. And Sinum is another one I'm definitely going to take a look at. The rest of these, I'm just okay on. I may come back and still look at them. But the three that I'm going to look at is Sinum. I'm not going to look at that one today. Legit, I'm not going to look at that one today. And Evolve Up is the one I'm going to look at today. And here's the reason why I'm going to look at Evolve Up, right? And you guys may or may not know this. The price is going to increase here on September 30th here, which is another 6 days or so. But let me tell you how this industry is kind of changing. I've been reading and doing a lot of research. And the influencer marketing is disrupting traditional commercials. So where they're using a lot more influencers, this is kind of changing the game a little bit. And I think having a tool like this, if you do plan to get into this space, I think this would be very, very valuable. So I'm going to look at it a little bit more. I'm going to go underneath the scenes a little bit. I'm going to tell you the reason why I'm looking at it. And if you want to look at it as well, you can as well. So if you follow my other channel, you'll know that I just got accepted into the Amazon partnership. Influencer Partnership Program, which is a major partnership program they've announced. And that's going pretty well. So you can use the eBay, Rakuten, Etsy. So you can use a lot of the products you're trying to affiliate from those, and you can just add them with one button click, and you can have your own store to do that, right? So I'm thinking about, and this is just initially, and I know you're probably thinking this too, If Alpha Blueprint is out there, I know he's going to say, Anthony, he's going to say, Jenny, you can either Anthony or Cold Crush Media, they're either going to say, hey, Jenny, why don't you mix that with Diff Shop? And I am. I'm going to mix that with my Diff Shop, and I'm going to be able to. So one thing that this tool gives you, right, and I think I've shared this on my past live streams and some of my other workshops, is anytime you can buy a database of information for a couple of $100s for lifetime access, it's almost worth purchasing it if nothing else, you can take the research and resell it, right? I know I'm giving someone an idea out there that's a business in a box. So you take this amount of inventory, you take this amount of research, you can actually sell this to fellow e-commerce store shoppers or people that have their own e-commerce store. They don't even know. They're so busy trying to run those stores that they don't even see this advantage that a tool like this would give them, right? And I only brought it up because I'm going to take Diff Shop, right? I'm giving you this hack, right? I would reserve this normally for my members, but I'm going to give it to you right here on the fly. I'm going to take this Diff Shop and I'm going to mix it with Evolve Up, right? So Diff Shop is going to add Amazon in another 60 to 90 days. They said sometime by the end of November. So at least hopefully before Christmas or Black Friday. So they're going to add that. They're going to add the Amazon piece. If they add the Amazon piece, then you already have the Amazon piece here for your store. This is going to make good for a beautiful marriage, I'm telling you. So let's look at what I recommend, right? And again, these recommendations, like I tell people, right, I don't own these companies, right? That is my disclaimer. You can buy these companies, they can be out of business in 6 months. It's just from the initial research that I've done. The reason why I don't feel a lot of bitterness sometimes when these stores go out of business or these LTDs go, because once I've gotten their tool, I've already deployed it and I've already started to try to make my money back. If you buy it, where it really becomes it fragments your ego or it really bothers you is when you didn't get a chance to deploy it. And I felt that way. I used to feel that way a long time ago. I buy it, let it sit on the shelf and says, oh, I'm going to roll this out for a project or what have you. I feel burned when I get ready to run out for a project and the company's, they no longer doing this and doing that. That's when I feel burned. And I really feel bad. To get that taste out of my mouth, I just buy it and it says, hey, I'm buying it, I'm deploying it, and I'm going to start trying to recoup or get my return on investment. Because I don't know, it's an LTD lifetime deal. And you have to think for these lifetime deals, all of this stuff, if it's a SaaS product, first of all, it has a server cost. It does not sit on servers for free, right? And so those are the things you have to think about, right? So the more they put on their servers, the more the cost becomes because they have to pay for storage. So that's one of the things, right? So with this particular tool, I'm going to look at, I pulled out off of the shelf, I pulled out a tier two. I think tier two, 5 sites is really all I need. Listen, I'm doing some different things in this space. I'm going to, like I said, I am going to look at 5 sites. The most I would probably do for a tool like this, and this is just me, is maybe 3 tiers. Once I get in and I'm going to show you around, I may do 15 sites. I don't know that I need 15 sites. It's not going to be a core part of my business. It is going to be a particular slither of my business and my revenue streams. So I can see adding at least 5 sites. This is just for me. You have to pick your own tier. It really depends on how you're going to deploy it. Now it goes, what happens is it goes up to sites that you get. Everything else stays the same. It just goes up to the amount of sites that you can use. You know, could you buy this and use it as a, you know, resell them? You possibly could. I just don't think that you'll be able to do that. They don't charge that much. So let's look at the spread, right? And this is how I determine if I could use it for, if I could resell the licenses or resell them underneath. So let's go here and we'll go here and we will look at the price. So the actual price, this is $10 a month for one store. So you got to think, right? You got to think that in order to, you can't really buy this to, because if they're charging $10 a month, you can't buy this and resell it to anybody for a deal or anything like that. So these would just really literally be your stores. So you're buying basically $50 worth of stores for a lifetime for $99. To me, I just don't know unless I have a business that I'm managing and or finding a store. I don't know if I should give you that one. All right, I'm gonna just give it to you, right? If you have it and you figure out your stores, you're putting up certain stores, then you mix that in with your, where is it at? Your diff shop. Listen, if I did that many stores, if I bought 500 stores, mixed them with my diff shop, I can make a business right there, right? So I kind of wanted to just give you this juice since you hung around this long. But if you match those two together, you can come up with a business model easily with that, right? So I'm going to look at the Evolve Up. I'm going to show that enough in another video. I'm going to do, I may even go live with that tonight, but I want to go behind the scenes and we're going to look at this one. This video has already been long enough. So yeah, those are your Monday madness. I'm not going to be over concerned. Hopefully you guys got super okay. That's going to be leaving. In fact, you could take a super okay, mix it with a div shop. Oh man, it's another business. All right. So again, if you guys are not, my other channel, Digital Marketing Toolshed, if you subscribe there, I'm taking people through how I got accepted into YouTube's brand. I got accepted into their brand program, so brands are going to be looking at me now. And I also got accepted into Amazon's influencer program. I'm going to show you, basically, I'm taking you through what I did. So if you want to subscribe to that channel, you can. But I can see now where I can use a super okay, which I have that full stack, and I can actually make some different things. I can use a diff shop and mix it with a super okay. That's a whole nother business model. But if you want to start following me, you want to get into some of my academies where I'm taking you through step by step and all that, make sure you just get involved. The first way to get involved and at least get in my inner circle is being a part of this channel at the highest tier, which I think is $9, $9.95 or something like that. Hey, this has been Jenny Jones. Listen, I think this one's going to be nice too. I think I'm going to pull this one off the shelf. I didn't speak with the founders. I think I want them on my show. So that's what I'm going to do. So this one's going to be up next. So the next one I'm going to do is I'm going to do a walkthrough of Evolve Up. And the next one I'm going to do after that is I'm going to do Sinum, and I'm definitely going to do Legit. I want a founder like Legit. Where did they come up with this vision? I want them on this show. I'm going to definitely walk through this. I'm really liking those three tools. Hey, this has been Jenny Jones for your Monday Madness. Man, a lot of juice out there today. This is getting hard out here in these LTD streets. When you buy them, you need to buy them and deploy them. You guys take care. Goodbye for now.